Hello guys, good afternoon. It's 2023, so sorry, I'm off office. Medyo ang daming may nag-uusap, so I hope this don't understand, even though I'm trying to be yung wala masyadong maingay. Anyway, for today, for 2023, I have several devices bought from online, and then I have here right now. I bought yung replacement sa isa sa mga mechanical keyboard, logic mo around 1,000 below budget mechanical. So for further ado, pala yung K1 backlight mechanical keyboard. So from ito. Okay. Anyway, wala naman ito yung like this. Yan. So, it has this one. This one is super black. Then with blue switch. So, yes, this is my first time to buy with this particular product. No further ado. So this is my first mechanical keyboard na may numpad. May numpad sa kabila. Okay, unboxing here. Totally guys, na-open ko na ito. So, yun na video na ingat ko sabi, unbox. So, yeah, well, keep ko lang ito. And here is the so, I'm gonna switch this one up. So, actually guys, no? This one has an 18 modes of light selection sa keyboard na ito. And then, yes, plugging in. So ang dami niya yung selection is 18 modes of light selection for the keyboard tactile. So it's the blue switch. Yep. Then yeah, hindi ko pa ito na light matay. But already tried this one. Analyze ito yun. Nakapanibago na ako dito. We have this numpad here. Usually, wala eh. Ito yung usual na ginamit kong mic. Ang dati ko. Anyway, so far so good naman. Hopefully this would last. I think this one is around 1,000 budget below. So for this one. So again, that would be all for now guys. Thank you. And please do subscribe for my first video of my 2023 unbox. Okay, thank you and goodbye.